In this tutorial, I want to familiarize you guys about a simple tweak in USB properties settings to improve the file transfer speed. Without wasting any time, let's begin. Step 1, plug the USB drive and USB port of your PC. Step 2, open File Explorer, right-click on the pen drive and open up the Properties window. Step 3, under Properties window, navigate to Hardware tab. Step 4, find your USB drive and select it, then click on Properties button. Step 5, click on Change Settings. Step 6, on the newly opened window, navigate to Policies tab. Tap on Better Performance, and click OK. After making this change, you will see a slight improvement in file transfer speed over USB. Earlier today, first I tested file transfer speed with quick removal enabled. The max speed was 4.85 megabytes per second. Then I tested with better performance option, I noticed the max file transfer speed were reaching up to 5.04 megabytes per second. Yes, this is a bit less improvement, but you need to use 5 more tips for speeding up the file transfer on USB. These 5 tips are published on our website. The link of the blog post is available in the description. Okay, so select better performance and hit OK. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.